Miss Beltran. This is our Willard concert choir. We have three numbers for you guys. Hope you enjoy. And then we have Shrek Jr. coming up in April 20th and 21st. Come on out. It's a free musical. You see kids from 6th grade to 8th grade performing.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make your heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion, and all those things I didn't say.
Bye. My name is Mark Felix. I love to sing because it's entertaining. It entertains people. I love it how people interact with us. I think singing is cool because it's something you love, something you can do all the times. Even though you're taking a shower, it's like the most most important thing.
Hi, my name is Amy Beltran. I teach choir at Willard Intermediate School. And I think these performance opportunities are great for our students to come out and, one, experience our city and see all the wonderful arts venues and events that are happening. And, two, because it's something that they don't do in their normal day-to-day, and it brings them out of their shell and makes them think better public speakers, better people in general. So.
Oh, Aaliyah. Abufo.
I know that.
I've been singing for like till when I was in Wilson, like till fourth and fifth grade, and sixth too, and right now too. But I like singing because it's like my passion. I love singing. There's like, I don't know how to describe it. It makes you feel like free and stuff. Like you can sing whatever song you want. Oh, because it makes people smile. It makes like people like have a good day and just hear us sing.
We will be presenting highlights of the performances here on Channel 31 and also share clips on the SAUSD Facebook page and our website so you can share them with your friends and families.